Today I'm going to talk to you about what is quantum healing hypnosis and the myths and misconceptions about hypnosis. Quantum healing hypnosis allows you to get in touch with your higher self to uncover deep-rooted issues more quickly than you would with conventional talk-based approaches. It also helps you to align your heart and mind with your soul and approach your situation from a place of wisdom and understanding of self. Quantum healing hypnosis can help release the body of any discomfort, sadness, health-related issues, or any other negative ideas or feelings you might be holding on to. It is a great way to reflect on your life's purpose or the direction that it's going in. Sessions are one-on-one and involve inducing an individual to a relaxed state through visualization. In this state, we are most open to the deepest levels of healing and change. While under this form of hypnosis, you have access to infinite knowledge about yourself and the world around you. Also, when appropriate, you can receive instantaneous physical or emotional healing. Now, here are some myths and misconceptions about quantum healing hypnosis. 1. Practitioners will instantaneously heal you. I can't tell you how many times I have encountered people that ask me, "Can you make me stop smoking?" or "Can you make me lose weight?" All healing is self-healing. I am a facilitator that is providing a safe and sacred space for you to go on this journey and discover what it is that you need to know to make you stop smoking or lose weight or whatever the matter is. Yes, you can heal instantaneously. I have seen it happen, but it is for you to decide and for you to take the information that you receive and apply it to your own life. Another myth or misconception that people have is that while under hypnosis, you will black out. Hypnosis is not anesthesia. It's closer to a guided meditation rather than anesthesia. You will most likely remember bits and pieces of your experience like you would when you wake up from a dream. And lastly, the idea that you cannot be hypnotized. You are in a hypnotic state most of your day because you move through the different brain waves at different points throughout the day. Have you ever been driving and you zone out? That would be an example of you placing yourself on autopilot, which is a type of hypnosis. There are two types of people that cannot be hypnotized: those that suffer from a severe mental illness or mentally challenged, and those that have some sort of fear or resistance about the process. That resistance can be a result of different factors, like you not trusting your practitioner or yourself, not being in a relaxed or comfortable setting, or maybe fear of facing your issues. There are many factors of resistance, but with a skilled or loving practitioner, they can help you relax and release any tensions that are in the body. Quantum healing hypnosis is like a long involved daydream that may provide many benefits. The most important element in a session is trust. Trust in the method, trust your practitioner, and most importantly, trust yourself. I hope this video gave you a better understanding of quantum healing hypnosis. If you are interested or want to inquire about a session with me, feel free to reach out at therealmofprosperity@gmail.com. Wishing you all abundance, love, and prosperity.